Hi, I'm Haley Trankner.
Hi, I'm Frank D'Amico.
Hi, I'm Vincent Diatavi.
Hi, I'm Samantha Whitaker. Some people have hobbies like
knitting and playing checkers.
Not me. My hobbies are extreme sports.
I'm an extreme sports junkie.
I'm an extreme sports junkie.
When you first start, it's not that easy. But once you pick up the pace, you're flying through the air off the mountain, and then you're airborne. My next big event is in 3 days. I'm hoping I can get first place.
Unfortunately, Haley didn't make it.
So here it is. As I'm taking my steps onto the plane, so many thoughts are running through my head. Here it is. I'm about to jump, but I take one last breath and jump. As the wind flows through my hair, I can feel as if all my worries are gone.
My first venture to extreme sports was skydiving. Let me tell you about my experience. Before jumping out, I had butterflies in my stomach. When I jumped out, I kept on doing front flips after front flips. It was kind of scary, but after when the parachute went up, it was the best feeling ever. And I can't wait to skydive together with you.
Me too. My next skydive event, I'm gonna propose.
Unfortunately, as Sam and Frankie were jumping out of the plane, Sam got sucked up into the propellers and Frankie's parachute broke. He didn't get to propose.
I've been mountain biking so many times, it gives me this feeling from my head to my toes. It's hard to explain, like my whole body goes numb and feels tingly. It's like I'm in my own world and nothing even matters. I have one of my biggest events tomorrow. I am so excited. My whole career has been leading up to the event tomorrow.
Fortunately, Vinny did make it, even though he did have a couple difficulties, and when he did his backflip, he kind of didn't land where he was supposed to land, so he made it.
I made it. Well, sorta, but at least I'm alive.